Simone Collio, congratulations with your win in the 100 meter. A season's best, so that's okay?
That's okay, yeah, it's my second race. I started the season with 10:31. I'm happy there was a good win. It was transversa, so I don't think it was such a plus win. I had a good feeling. I didn't start so good, but I had a good feeling at the end of the competition, so means that I'm working good.
You have a personal best of 10:06. How close can you come to that this year?
It's very difficult because I'm getting older. I'm 32, so you know, as much as past the years, the goal is every year is passing, that is to confirm the time. So I will try to do my best to run around 10:10, 10:15 this year, and I hope to catch this time in London in the Olympic Games.
The 4x1 in Italy, how are they doing?
This is our principal goal. We catch two world final in Daegu and in Berlin, and one silver medal in Barcelona in the European Championship. This year is an important year. We have both European and Olympic Games. We are working very hard. We are doing a training camp per month, about 10 days per month, working together, so we are ready for fight and to confirm our time.
The first major championship is the European Championships coming up. So what is the Italian team expecting?
Yeah, as I say, 2 years ago we win the silver medal with the Italian record, and we really would like to confirm our medal, and that is a good start for the Olympic game. As a 100 meter, as individual, 2 years ago I was in the final and I couldn't run the final because I got injury, a cramp in the semi-final, so my goal is to confirm the final and this time to run the final.
How is it for the sprinters to have a European Championships and Olympic Games in 1 year?
That's a strange thing, we are not used about this. It's the first year we are doing this competition together, and I think can be a good, let's say, if you take the European like a preparation for the Olympic game, it can be a good strategy.
Good luck.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Bye.